Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to fix every problem you have in Windows 10. Okay, so first, install Linux.